back to Terraria 1.2 Ranger playthrough, everybody. My name is Gamers101, and I've been doing some work off camera. I gathered up some more stars, spent like one or two nights just running across the world, seeing how many stars I can get. I think I got a good couple, actually. No, you remember, I think I had like 75. So I might have got a good like 15 in there. But I bought another mini shark, and I also got a Philosopher's Stone and Titan Glove from from Mimics. But Minotaur, chill man. We are going to be making this right here, Star Cannon. Ooh, they only use 5 stars, I thought they'd use a lot more than that. We're getting rid of this blowpipe. I like the blowpipe, but we're going to get rid of it for now. That's not it. And yeah, we got our cobalt armor going on right now. Looking snazzy, if I may say so myself. Yeah. Okay, we'll just put those in there. Oh, did I not use the illegal gun parts? What the fuck is this used for? What's that used for? Why do I have that? Whatever. Star Cannon, we'll put that there for now. And we're gonna be making... Oh yeah, we gotta make the helmet. So let's go make the helmet. So, the ores I have is titanium, mithril, and, cobalt. And hopefully I have enough for the helmet here. Yes! Oh, okay, I thought I'd have, like, barely any, but it only costs 10. 10 increase range damage. What is that? What is this? The melee helmet? Yeah, that's the melee helmet. That's surprising. Alright, let's put this baby on. How do we even look? Damn, we look pretty cool. But I like this. I like the little, like, colored, word with a D. Put our hard mode stuff on the next level right there. Next level. Alright. We got 2 mechanical worms. I think I made one of them and then picked up another one. Maybe I made 2 of them. I don't know. But let us go ahead and just wait it on out. Voodoo doll. Let's put this voodoo doll down there. I probably might kill another guide. Might. But we are going to be getting stuff so we can make the mega shark. So that's going to be useful. So we'll just put that shit in there. Oh, really fast before it's nighttime. Man, we don't have much prep, do we? We don't have much prep. I did not really prepare at all for this, did I? I mean, there's an archery potion, but we're not really using archery. Magic power? Obsidian. Ooh. Yeah, we can do this. I don't think we'll have a problem. Shit, we don't have the engineer, do we? Yeah, we don't. What? Did I never find her? I found the fucking wizard. I never found the engineer? Wow. Extremely surprised with that. Alright, while we wait, we will fish for a fucking rabbit. Let's catch this rabbit. Come on. We gotta catch one. Come on, rabbit. Yeah? No. Catching a rabbit fish. This dude wants a rabbit fish. I hope it was a rabbit fish. It might have been like some sort of cloud fish. I don't know. It's just some sort of white looking fish. Look like a rabbit. So I'm gonna guess we catch it in the forest. Seems like the most obvious place to catch it. He might have said something I wasn't paying attention. Dude, did I use my master bait? No. Hold up. Don't use the master bait. Use the master bait. We gotta get rid of this fiery pickaxe. Been using it too much instead of the cobalt pickaxe, even though it's slow as fuck. Come on, we gotta catch something. We gotta catch something before I roll out. Come on, right there. Bam. Snag! That's one crate, that's not bad. That's kinda bad. I could've sold that, I don't fucking care. Come on, right here. I'm feeling it right here. Nope. I'm feeling it right here. It's tingling. God damn it. I hope we can take them. I also found enough heart crystals to keep me alive a little bit longer. Shit, we're on the master bait. Yes, the master bait pulls it in. Pulls it in without even trying. There you go. Oh my god, you give me 21 silver coins? You fucking kidding me? He's fucking around with me. I know he's gonna give me something better later, am I right? Better. Fucking grab my hand and I'll shove it up your ass, personally. Let's sell... What were we going to sell? I don't even remember. Came down here to sell something. Let's sell fucking... glow sticks. I think glow sticks on my inventory. Oh yeah, the fiery pickaxe. Okay, so yeah, we're about to fight him. Do you have anything of use, Mr. Darius? Mr. Darius, he has empty bullets. No, we can see what this is used for. Just kidding, we don't have a guide. We'll do this. We'll do that. Philosopher's Stone's gonna help out a lot. What's this do? Reduces cooldown and healing. You know what? I'd like the necklace. I'd really like. All right, we only got one chance. We cannot miss our chance to blow. This opportunity doesn't come once in a lifetime, but I only have enough ammo for it to come once in a lifetime. Kind of. Motherfucker. Yeah. 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 Alright. Let's do this. Let's do this. Bam. Yeah, we got our two guns that we want. Oh, I'm pumping right now. My heart's pumping. It's gonna be a fucking battle to remember right here. Yeah, that's a good hit. That's a good hit already. Get the fuck out of here, wandering eye. Oh, here we go, here we go. That was a good hit. That was a good couple of hits. Now make sure we don't get hit by this. Ah! Ah! Shit, switch ammo. Oh, here we go, here we go. Shut the floor a lot. Alright, come right at me, dog. Come right at me. Head first. Fuck out of here! Ah! We're gonna die. Well, you need to spawn more of those fucking probes! You need to spawn more of those probes. I'm gonna die like this. Oh, here we go. Well, shit! I shot the floor right there. Oh god, we're dead. We're dead! He's not spawning any probes! Oh my god. Guys, we just got straight up bullshitted. He didn't spawn a single probe. Like, seriously. What? He didn't spawn a probe? What? Is he like... He spawned like one probe. Is he allowed to do that? Fucking cheater. I saw one probe and I killed one probe. Okay, well. We are trying to kill him with cobalt armor. I know we can. I definitely know we can. I'm just gonna have to step up my game a little bit here. Shit, we need more defense. Can I get more defense? Please? More defense. Defense, please. Defense, please. Defense, please. Defense, please. No. Oh my god, I just shot a star. No, you're fucked up, game. You're fucked up. No. No. Yo, if we don't kill him this time, I'm done with this series. That was bad. That was so fucking bad. I'm not even fully healed. God damn it. I gotta heal up. That was fucking terrible. That's so bad. I don't fucking care. Okay. Let's go. We got it this time. No fear. No kind of fearing. Okay. You know what we didn't have? We didn't have, like, protection. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get attacked. I'm gonna get attacked by things like usual. Not have a break like usual. Okay. This is my first Ranger playthrough, if you guys didn't know. If I didn't mention that, I probably did. But this is definitely my first Ranger playthrough. Nimbus, please! Let me have a break! I just wanna do something extremely simple. Holy shit. And do simple things. Just, why won't you place a block? Won't place a block. There you go. We'll do this. So we're gonna be our, like, protective room, I guess you can say. Okay. Come on, man. You just go easy on me. Don't even hit him, like, once. Oh, here we go. There's a pro. Probe, look at that, probes, nice. This is gonna be the first time I'm excited for probes. And probe. We're gonna hide in here. When he's doing that, here we go. Yeah! Yeah! GPS! Oh, shit. Okay, that's Rip. I thought this would go a lot smoother. Oh, this is bullshit. Fuck. That's a lot of that. Thank you. Okay. Nimbus! Fuck off! Yo! No, Nimbus. Nimbus, why? Let's do this. Shit. Oh! Guys, I give up. I don't want to play anymore. This is so bad. I wasted all that time collecting those stars for nothing. Holy shit, I thought this would be like 10 times easier. I know recently they kind of buffed him a little bit. They upgraded his health. Like a 1.2.4. I didn't think he'd be that hard. Yeah, this is the finale right here, by the way, because I promised you I'd end the series if I didn't kill him. I'm kidding, by the way, but shit, I guess I'm gonna have to fight him off camera, and we're gonna build now. That's what it's taking me to. We're gonna go to the snow biome. Jeez, man. I thought I'd be able to handle him. Oh my god, why did I do that? I thought I'd be able to handle him. What, did they like buff him? I just said they buffed him, and I'm asking. You know what? You fucking brain fucked me. Cheating, obviously. Fuck it, I don't even care anymore. Get this. Why'd I even make this shitty ass star cannon? God damn! Why do you. You did so much damage. The probes, they spawned, and then here came Nimbus. If that Nimbus didn't come, we could have survived. Easily. Easily could have survived because we had the health potion just about to come up. So thanks, Nimbus. Alright, why are we here? We are hopefully gonna find the golem that we can die to. No, we're gonna try and get some armor off of the golem. Oh, shit, I'm getting surrounded. Hey, pal. Okay. Yeah, we're just trying to find that golem. See if we can get some armor off of him. That might help a lot. I don't know if there's like a specific time I'm supposed to find the golem or what. But, let's hopefully find the golem. Yeah, I don't think I was prepared at all. This is just something I did. I was just trying to, I just need to record an episode today. But count this as our Destroyer episode. I know it wasn't much, but I don't want to just do another episode just to have him again. But yeah, I'll kill him off camera. I guess I'm just trying to get like fucking mithril or titanium armor off camera. Oh shit, golem. Golem has been spotted. Trying to do this golem though. He's got stars on his ass. This is a bad idea. He's got good aim. What the? Yo. Other monsters, please. Fuck off. I'm trying to fight the golem. Right here. While you're trying to do something important, you get attacked by other monsters. It's like sums up Terraria. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Nothing I can do. The other monsters just killed me. Leave me alone, please. No, please. We live the telltale. We'll try and... Here we go. That's more like it. Yeah! I like this cheat, but it works. You know, sometimes you gotta do the cheat things so you can make it out alive, you know? And that's what we're doing right now. Maybe I will make another Destroyer episode. Maybe I will make another. Hey, where are you going? Hey, Pat. Hey, come back here. Maybe I will make another Destroyer episode just because. Felt kind of weak. And I don't like weak. We gotta show how strong we actually are, and not show how underprepared we were for this boss fight, which is very unprepared. And we'll destroy him next time. definitely get him next time. But for now, I'm gonna beat the shit out of this fucking ice golem. Cause I'm so damn strong. Look how strong I am. Smashing his face in with some stars. As a ranged character, it's nice. I can do more damage as a melee character. But no problem. What if I do this? Ring can shoot me? No. Like that. Frost core. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got scared for a second. I thought you dropped something useless. Alright. So with this frost core, I don't know what I can build. But I don't know what I can build. we have to go into like another world or something so I can figure out what to build. But I don't know any world we can go into. Yo, we don't have a guide. I gotta build more rooms. God damn it, I didn't want to build more rooms. Can one of you guys, like, leave? You. Leave. I don't need you here, Jamundai. Get the fuck out. Leave. Wait. Maybe I should buy this imbuing station. Use the craft weapon imbuement flask. That's gonna help a lot. I'm gonna buy that. I'm gonna buy that because since we're a ranged character, we can make a lot of imbued things. Not imbue things, but we can use those flasks and do more damage with them. And I'll go place this up here. But that's gonna end this episode off. Sort of a failure. Sort of a success, because we ended up killing that golem. And at least one success is all I need, really. But I'll see you guys next time in a Terraria 1.2 playthrough. Hopefully we'll be prepared for the fucking golem. I'll see you guys next time.